destruction is far beyond your reach. Pray to face your fate.
Alright, there's one. Clobber the big palooka and grab the sister. See? You put it to work, and all that Adam ends up in you. But you're sort of a silent partner, so that's tops with me.
Here it is.
You're stealing! I know it.
Let's fix your face, baby!
Now. I'm telling the other girls that I have the best daddy.
This atom you found contains memories from all the bodies here. Normally, only a little sister can see them, but I can show you what Stanley's trying to hide. When Mother was taken away, Stanley was left in charge of Dionysus Park. He spent all her money through these mad parties. It was like he was trying to ruin her.
You okay there?
Keep your eye on the brass ring, brother.
Find the rest of the sisters. Subject Delta's just a serial number, amigo. I did a lot of digging on you for a feature once. They used to call you Johnny Topside. Found the city all on your own in a diving bell. Real shame what they did to you.
You mistake my nature, Delta. I wish no Adam for myself. Eleanor is the dream, and she needs neither weapons nor parlor tricks.
Dignity.
No!
born into slag!
She's my
I'll melt you into slag!
Let's dance with some daddy!
Me there. I confronted Stanley, said I'd tell Mother what he had done. He panicked, took me away and sold me to an orphanage. I tried to fight back. I remember biting his hand, but Father, he's the reason I was turned into a little sister.
You were just a deep sea explorer with iron cojones, pal. The public gave it a nickname, but Ryan was sure you were a spook. So his people locked you up, erased your damn name. Goodbye, Johnny Topside. Hello, Subject Delta. There she is. Get her. I hope that bodyguard ain't one of your long losts. When all this is over and we're divvying up Rapture's bounty, you and I'll be holding court on a private island, son. Think of it. Each world power on bended knee, holding a bouquet made of money.
The girls you've saved from Mother want to thank you. Check the Gatherer's Garden.
Bienvenido al amor. Your heart will shine. Oh, shine.
You're coming home with me.
No negotiation.
Hand me that child now.
You can't ignore me! I'm trying my best! Come back, please!
You got me!
There she is. Little Tyke wants to be in pictures. Real cute. Now get rid of the muscle and deal with her.
He's nicer than other daddies.
You direct.
Adam, Daddy, over there. Daddy, it's close. Right here. See it glow? Why do you need friends? I mean angels.
And you won't get it.
Just let Mother's followers turn into animals. When word came that she was returning, he knew they would blame him. So he found a way to silence them all. And now he's trying to cover it up.
That's it! Now all that old dirt stays underground, and Lamb will be none the wiser. Hey, come on back. I've unlocked the train for you. But remember, if Lamb catches you, Mum's the word.
Delta, our conflict of interest seems to be upsetting Eleanor. For her sake, I have made it clear to these men that you are not to suffer. I accept full responsibility for any anger you may experience before you die.
Doc Lamb's turning up the heat, Chief. Head on back to the train station. Let's hit the trail.
Hey, he's coming out already!
Stop. Stop.